Solve na lang natin to kasi madali lang tong last problem natin. So, what is the reaction daw at A in newtons? So, we have here AY. We also have AX. So, yung reaction at A pala must be the resultant of these forces. And then sa B naman, meron tayong reaction, a vertical reaction BY. Now, to solve this easily, kunin na lang natin yung reactions, resultants ng distributed forces natin. So, for this one, 500 multiplied by 4, yan, 2 meters plus 2 meters, we have 2,000 newtons. And then, for the triangular load naman, meron yan siyang resultant dito. So, this is 1/2 times base na 2 meters multiplied by a height of 600. So, magka-cancel yung 2. 600 lang din. 600 newtons. And then, it acts 1/3 toward the height. 1/3 of the base toward the height. So, this is 2 kasi yan. 2 divided by 3. Parang 1/3 ng 2. Para hindi nyo makonfuse sa 2/3. Yan. So, let's first get the reaction at B. Yan. Mas madali kasi mag-moment pag doon ka sa corners. So, summation of moments about B, we have 2,000 multiplied by 2 meters. And then, meron din tayong 800 newtons multiplied by 2. Now, since the same lang yung moment arm, i-add na lang natin yung dalawa. So, bala 2,000 plus 800 na lang to account for the two forces na along the same line lang naman. And then, we have minus BY multiplied by 4. Then, 500 multiplied by 2 meters. Again, perpendicular distance dapat. And then it will cause a counterclockwise rotation. So, minus 500 times 2. And then this force naman is 600 multiplied by 1/3 of 2. Or 2/3 na lang. Yan. So, set natin to 0. We have 2/8 multiplied by 2 minus 4x minus 500 times 2 minus 600 times 2/3. Set to 0, we have 1,050. And this is Newton pala. Newton. Yan. Wait lang. Check ko. Ba't wala sa choices? Vertical reaction at B. 1,050. For a while lang. 2,000 times 2. 800 times 2. BY times 4. Sorry. Meron palang 300. Nako. Hindi natin nasali. Merong 300 multiplied by 2 plus 2 plus 2, so 6. Plus 300 times 6. So, be careful dyan. Buti na lang, wala sa choices. Yan, 1,500 pala. Sorry. So, ito na yung BY. So, this is letter C. And the new reaction at A naman, for AX, we only have one horizontal force, itong 500. So, this must also be equal to 500 then. So, yung interest na lang natin is AY. Tama ba? 500 lang ba? Ay, sorry. Meron din palang ano dito? Horizontal force. Horizontal force pala yung triangle. So, hindi yan 500. This must be 500 plus 600 to oppose the forces going to the left. So, lagay ko na lang 500 plus 600 equals 1,100. Yan. And then yung AY, makukuha natin by summing of forces vertical. So, AY minus 2,800 pag itotal natin yan silang dalawa, and then minus 300 for this one. And then don't forget BY, so plus 1,500 equals 0. So, AY is plus 300 minus 15. Magiging 1,600. So, yung reaction at A should be the resultant. So, square root of 1,600 squared plus 1,100 squared. Yan. So, magiging 1,941.65. Yan. So, yung nearest the value is letter D. Yan. So, ito na yung mga sagot natin.